Dream's relationship with Lucifer is bizarre, and one that I feel we kind of to be discovered as much from the story itself, but also in the way me and Gwendolyn and Christy had working together. I think there's a deep underlying respect, and almost attraction between the two of them. I think they're two figures who have similar responsibilities. They just articulate them in different ways, and it's incredibly intriguing for those two powers to confront each other.